How to fix server upgrading TikTok live problem. So if you want to fix the server upgrading TikTok live problem, and if you're not being able to have the TikTok live option at that upgrade, then what you need to do is, first you need to simply open up your Play Store application and make sure that you have updated the TikTok application. So open up your TikTok under your Play Store, and if you have an update, tap on update and update your TikTok application. Once you've updated, your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you need to simply open up your settings, scroll down and go for the application or the apps, open up your TikTok application on your settings, go for storage and cache, go for clear cache. Once you've cleared your cache, now your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, you need to simply restart your device. Simply tap and hold onto that power button, and here you will have restart option. Tap on restart and restart your device. Once you've restarted, your problem will be fixed. But even after restarting, if that still doesn't fix your problem, open up your TikTok, and this is the last way. Go for the profile, which is on the bottom right. Go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon. Tap on settings and privacy and choose the live option. Once you've chosen, you can simply choose the option under the live, which is live events. Under settings and privacy, scroll all the way down, tap on report a problem, and here you will have live option. Tap on live and go for the option in which you are facing the problem. So for example, I'll be choosing the first, which is hosting live, and then choose the first option, which is live is suspended, and tap on no, tap on need more help, and it will take you to the feedback page, right? So under the feedback or under the feed chat, here you need to enter some questions regarding your problem. So you can enter any question regarding the live and you'll get the answers. So that's how you can fix the server upgrading please try again TikTok live problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.